I had a very clear vision of what this could be, but I'm not a director. I've directed a lot of videos, but I'm not a documentary or a film director. My job is to provide the opportunity for them to be as brilliant as they are. John Scheinfeld did a brilliant job. He's a very, very fine director, but it's all about Steve Bender. This isn't the Elvis documentary. It's Steve's, and Elvis was the vehicle by which Steve showcased his brilliance in providing a platform for Elvis to be Elvis.